gives us some essential things which are very essential for our body to remain alive. But water is also a thing that is essential for us. Like this, roughage is also an essential part of our food. But these two don't give us energy, or they don't provide us growth, but they are very essential. So in this way, you all know that there are seven components. So five nutrients are finished, and today I am starting water, which is not a nutrient, but it is the part of food, so it is considered as component of food. Why water? We all know that if we don't eat for 1 or 2 days, we don't die. But if we don't drink water for 2 days, we will not able to remain alive, or we will fall ill. Why? Because our body weight, any person's body weight, 2/3 part is its water present in the body. Water is present in our body in many forms. So why water is essential? To keep us alive. If water quantity becomes low in our body, what happens? We get dehydrated, our body gets dehydrated, and in that case we are supposed to inject water through a drip. You all have